And then I thought, what am I going to do with the land? And so this bottom block here was a very easy decision to make. It's all in the floodplain, but this in particular, I thought, it doesn't need any money spent on it, and I don't want to spend any money on it. So I thought, what could I do with environmental work so that, you know, everyone's going to be a winner? It's been nature taking its course, and if we tried to interfere with that, we'd have to do massive planting. It's
been very beneficial for us, for a landholder like Stephen, to really donating that country, and it's 52 hectares, so it's a significant block of land for him to come and say to us, you know, what do you want to do for conservation? Superb parrot is a vulnerable species that it's really at its southern edge along the Murray system. So the more that we can build large blocks of habitat such as this site, then it just gives more opportunity for birds to breed.